really true. Sabi nila, oh, very good. So what I did was assess the company. What I have to do? And this is already a chance for me para marinig ng mga tao yung what's inside my heart. Which is, ngayon eh, sa mga kumain, it's very important to take care of the elderly. Time na rin eh. I'm now 70 in September. And I would like people, like Mr. Snow, elders are here, your mother and your grandmother, to have more energy, more life, di ba? We're capable, doesn't it? Kasi even if we're in the 50s, 60s, 70s, we can still contribute a lot. So you push all the way. So you push all the way. Aspect ko is that I have a lot of experiences I can share with people, and I have a lot of stories and so many things to teach. And I know that my journey in this pageant will change a lot of groups of the younger generation, to the people who are older than me, and they will have more respect. Each I really, really appreciate. Kasi yun ang kailangan natin. Everyone can grow old. We have to embrace that.
Why not? Why not?